Queen Victoria Street, called it Botanic City Hospital and